Police say that tragic case in Lismore highlights the need to crack down on serious domestic violence offenders. They've just completed a four-day blitz, making more than 500 arrests statewide. 7 News joined the heavily armed officers as they carried out Operation Amarok.
On board a police convoy hunting our worst domestic violence offenders. For 4 days, officers across the state surrounded homes, kicking in doors, arresting men and women. This was Operation Amarok.
These people avoid police. They run from the police. Police knock on the door. They jump out windows.
The DV crackdown saw 554 people arrested and 1,070 charges laid. Officers found 38 guns and another 42 weapons.
Some people that were just caught up in the net. These offenders have got to get the message. Domestic violence is not acceptable.
Last year, police had 150,000 phone calls of domestic violence related incidents.
Our cameras invited along as police checked in with victims and on offenders, trying to locate those in hiding.
DV is some of our biggest risks right across the organisation.
A raid in Kempsey failed to find a man wanted on warrants.
Police!
Instead, they interrupted an alleged assault happening next door.
The problem for police isn't always catching violent offenders, but the courts keeping them behind bars. Something the government hopes will change when tougher bail laws are introduced for people charged with domestic violence offences.
On the 1st of July this year, the coercive control legislation comes into play. Yet another tool.
Andrew Denny, 7 News.